Hi guys, guess where we are? Sitting in a car park again, waiting for my wife with a rather nice view out the window. Audi TT just there. And I've got a clip together kit here. I don't know if I'm gonna have time to do it because it's actually past the time I normally pick my wife up, but she hasn't come out yet. So yeah, this one's a bit different to normal. It's a clip together Kangaroo by Ausbuy, A-U-S-B-U-Y, Australia owned and made, Tenthill Toys. There's even a QR code there. Anyway, this is one that somebody had obviously made and then taken apart again. There's even little bits of glue left in places. So, well, I hope all the bits are there. I'll put you on the steering wheel as usual, but we may have to finish this one when we get home. Instructions. Ooh, lots of instructions. Of course, because they've already been taken out, I won't know which bits are which, number-wise, although they're not numbered. You just have to identify the shapes. Okay, let's see what we can do anyway. Haven't got me mat out. Hope I don't drop any bits down the edge here. A bit more like a jigsaw puzzle this time, doesn't it? It's clearly the ears. Right. Judging by the amount of the rough edges, I think that one would have been on that side. And that one on that side. to start, we have a head. Another piece to go there. That's the back. That's not a very clear picture. Looks like that piece goes there. See a couple of bits like that. Ah, that one's a bit smaller, so okay. Right. Okay. How about take that off again? Take that off again. Take that off. There. And that bit. Now it's making sense. Okay. Judge the bits that are the same size. Guessing a little bit here. Piece to link that lot together. Can't see it yet. Ah, it's got a Joey in its pouch, I see now. That's the little fella. corner. It certainly is a bit of a puzzle. Right, my wife has arrived.
I'm not ready to go yet.
Oh, okay.
I just thought I'd come out and...
I'll carry on then.
Okay.
Too much detail. Sort of shows you where the bits go, but doesn't show you which way up they go. looks right. So that one, that one. Missing something there. Seem to have a piece missing. I still haven't figured out how that fits on the top. Missing a piece. That piece there. I haven't got it. Out again. Take that piece off. Take that piece off. Put that piece on. No, that can't be right. It's got to be feeling there should be another piece in there. There definitely should be another piece there somewhere. Take all that back off again. Put that one there. And that one there. Same on the other side. Sense. That's better. So I'm still missing the piece that's supposed to slot into. Sits on still seem to have a bit missing somewhere. A bit loose on there. That fits okay. Better. I hope we're still recording. Yes, we are. So a few odd bits left. Arms. This must be the arms. Because that other bit's in the way. Those the wrong way round. No, that's definitely the right one. That definitely can't go that way around. See why they glued it. There's lots of bits just don't want to fit easily. Got it. That bit keeps falling off. Right. So that hangs that way, and there, and that little bit's going to go on one way round or the other, like that. That one's going to go on there, like that, and that's going to be that way round on there. There, we need some glue on this. Right, that was up there, wasn't it? And little Joey. Sits on there. But oh dear. I've got to glue them. I'm going to have to glue them. I think I'm happy now. But then that's what we're stuck. We haven't got the bit that slides on there and holds his head in place. We're missing one piece. But I'm going to put some glue on these anyway, so at least we've got it held together. And then I can worry about sticking his head on separately. Okay. Just move that over so we can catch any blue that squirts out. Second. Well, this was an interesting one. Yes, a bit of wood. We need something to slot in there. What I'll do is I'll leave that like that when we get home. I've probably got a little bit of plywood we can just stick across there just to hold it in place. And that'll do. So we'll have a few more minutes of this video when I get home. Got a little scrap of plywood, so I've measured it out. It's got to look like that piece. Well, it's not going to look exactly like that piece, but I've drilled some holes in it. I'll cut the slots out, trim it up a bit, and that should be good enough to hold it together. Right, that looks about right. Can I do this with one hand? Probably not. No, I can't. I should put the camera on my tripod, shouldn't I? Right, that's going to go in there. That one's a little bit loose. Okay, that goes in there. And that goes in there like that. I need to trim it up a bit. But at least where you've got a head, where the head is supposed to be. Yeah, that'll do. I'll trim that up, glue it in place, and that should be job done. So that's the piece. Sanded down a bit. It's not quite as tall as it should be. It should be a little bit taller, but I'm not going to worry about that. That's going to hold it together. So there we go, finished, job done. I'll probably give him a coat of paint of some colour or other. That was an interesting little project, that, to do one that had been done before and taken apart and missing a piece. Not very happy with those instructions. Quite a few of the bits are shown upside down in relation to where they got to go. Weird. Tenthill Toys, infinite amount of fun. Job done. I think I've said that about 3 times already.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily. So don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating $1 on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.